with Charlie T.
Right. Time to introduce you to this week's guest in the Drum Bass Mix, taking over for the next 30 minutes, an artist based out of Cannock in the West Midlands. Releasing on the likes of D&B All-Stars, Crewcast, Invicta Audio, and now Ministry of Sound, and one of my favourite ever bootleggers, this guy, Jay Buki.
Pam pam, from a guy this day program. Slam slam, them say them a bad man. Me a fi ask which one. When we a pull pin and fling, me a fi trample them like kings. Dogs pull up on your foot and none of them no sing. Some balaclava pan face. We not have time for waste.
Yeah.
right on time, bass.
Drum bass mix was going to be raucous. Jay Buki is the man behind it for a full 30 minutes this evening, laden with all of his own productions and cheeky little bootlegs in here as well. I think I've played every single bootleg that this guy has sent my way as of late. Remixing the likes of Calvin Harris, we've had classics like Pajano featuring my sets recently, and known for releasing the likes of D&B All-Stars and Victor Audio. Basically, a lovely jump-up buffet of sounds coming to you tonight in the Radio 1 Drum Bass Mix. Jay Buki, where are we going next, my friend?
Cut like a guillotine.
blueprint, it's a foundation.
We'll be right back.
Tracklist for this one, Jay Buki in Radio 1's Drum and Bass Mix. Well, you know where to find that, don't you? Head over to BBC Sounds, search for Drum and Bass, and you'll find all of these lovely mixes there and Radio 1's Chill Drum and Bass Mix, which tonight is being taken over by High Contrast.
We got them to watch it. just silly now.
A massive thank you to Jay Buki, who took no prisoners in the drum bass mix for you tonight there. 30 minutes of pure power and pure fire on Radio 1 for you this evening. And to juxtapose that, we've got High Contrast coming up for you next with some slightly softer sonics. Smash that, Jay Buki.
As we enter...